Alright, y'all, I'll be showing you guys how to not have an annoying ass dot in the center of your screen. Like I don't have one right here. Let's get right into the video.
Hello, I'm Borkman, and you should subscribe to ZRB. Also, drop a like on the video right now.
Alright, y'all, we're gonna get on into the first method. First method, you're just gonna download this file right in the description. This RPF file, and we're just gonna drag that into our 5M folder. So I have mine pinned, but I'm gonna show you guys how to get to it the normal way. So you could search up 5M right here, open file location, right click this, open file location again, and just go over here. And you just wanna go to mods, drag this in. You guys are good, now you can go in game. There's the first method. Let's get on to the second one. Alright, quick thing before we move on to number two. Make sure to join my Discord. I've been doing a HUD site giveaway for the past 2 days. Every 100 subscribers, I'm going to be either giving away HUD site codes or Discord Nitro or something like that. So make sure to join. Alright, I'm going to be showing you guys a second method. This method was introduced to me by my boy Kylo in my Discord. He told me about this, so credits to him. So I uninstalled it and put the reticle back. And all you do is hit F8 and paste this. It's going to be in the description. And it'll be gone. This is usually the easier method. And then, I'm not sure if this works, but just to make sure so you don't ever see it again. So you don't need to keep pasting. You just do, put in write.writecfg. And I'll save it in your config. I don't know if that works yet. I don't think it does, but just in case. I just did that. There you guys go. See you on the next video.